Didn't take very long after meeting you for me to make a move. Less than a week. And I told myself not long before that I had to focus on school and any involvement with a girl I would not seek. But when you showed up, all the self-promises and plans I made went straight out the window. I had the courage to start this, but I went about it all wrong. I'd never done it before, so I didn't know what I was doing. If I hadn't messed up so bad, if I would've made up my mind, if I would've accepted your offer instead of turning you a lie, if I wouldn't have let my doubts convince me that I knew best, if I wouldn't have listened to my head instead of what's in my chest, if I hadn't messed up so bad, if I'd taken more time to think, then I wouldn't be tearing my hair out regretting every word I spoke. If I wouldn't have pressured you in the first place, maybe this would be fine. But I messed up so bad and I'm mad, cause now we'll never know. All because I messed up. Didn't take very long after meeting you for me to make a move. Less than a week. And I told myself not long before that I had to focus on school and any involvement with a girl I would not seek. But when you showed up, all the self-promises and plans I made went straight out the window. I had the courage to start this, but I went about it all wrong. I'd never done it before, so I didn't know what I was doing. If I hadn't messed up so bad, if I would've... Didn't take very long after meeting you for me to make a move. Less than a week. And I told myself not long before that I had to focus on school and any involvement with a girl I would not seek. But when you showed up, all the self-promises and plans I made went straight out the window. I had the courage to start this, but I went about all wrong. I'd never done it before, so I didn't know what I was doing. If I hadn't messed up so bad, if I would've made up my mind, if I would've accepted your offer instead of turning you a lie, if I wouldn't have let my doubts convince me that I knew best, if I wouldn't have listened to my head instead of what's in my chest, if I hadn't messed up so bad, if I'd taken more time to think, then I wouldn't be tearing my hair out regretting every word I spoke. If I wouldn't have pressured you in the first place, maybe this would be fine. But I messed up so bad and I'm mad, cause now we'll never know. All because I messed up.